it's proper old-fashioned, real traditional stadium. Those top tiers look so steep.
Very steep.
Forest fans are up there, so yeah, we are, I think, right in the corner.
It looks fantastic.
It's fantastic, yeah. I mean, the Forest seats are properly in the gods. We're the highest part of the ground you can get.
Yeah, they've tucked us as far away from the pitch as humanly possible, I think, in God, with where we're sitting.
Just want to see the lads have a good game. The results are irrelevant. Yeah. But just want to see them play well and gel as a team.
Honestly, performance, the other friendlies have been, seems to have been minutes in the legs. I'd like to see a proper game tonight.
Any score predictions
talking
about?
1-1.
Yeah. Score predictions at all?
Yeah, we're going to beat them 4-0 tonight. Now, Valencia are a canny team. They've got Cavani up front. Yeah. You know, they've got some great history. And we've played them already once this year, 1-1 draw. So, yeah, it'd be good to get to see the lads and maybe some new players as well.
Yeah, 1-1. 1-1.
I'll go 2-1. 2-1 Valencia.
I'll go 1-0. Forest.
Hopefully they win. I'd say hopefully it's the third time lucky for the friendlies this time round. And yeah, I think there's just a really nice feeling here at the moment. There's a nice buzz. It's quite early in the day, but it's the atmosphere's great.
So enjoy tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hey, you're right, mate.
Well, Awonyi might be away. Can he get the touch? Can he get the shot away? And Taiwo Awonyi with the first goal of the game for the Reds. Big smile on his face. He's the top scorer this season. Onto that, Dennis in some space. What a shot, what a goal. Emmanuel Dennis with Forrest's second goal of the game.
Muy bueno.